awareness to the breath. Coordination of the breath and body. Expansion and contraction. Never feel thyself closed. You are free. Your freedom is endless. Your phenomenon endless. Expansion and contraction of the body with that energy. It is your universe. It's your existence. It's your reality. It is your being. Feel the purity, being very pure, the light, energy, and happiness. Relax. Whatsoever you see, it is yours. What you feel, it's yours. Everything is yours. But who is that who tells it is mine? That's our aim, to realize the self inquiry. Who am I? From where do I come? What is the purpose of my coming? What am I doing? And where will I go? Who am I? And what will I do? All what I indicate, it's my. It's your decision. But among all this, our aim is first freedom, second happy, third the light, fourth the peace, fifth oneness.